Hi guys, it's Review Your Girl, SmartHairArt. I'm back. It's been a long time. I know I really wanted to have a little bit of a time out, enjoy the summer travel tour, and just make sure that I work on my little business ventures. So I really couldn't keep up with my promise, you know, posting a video each week. Now I'm back. You know, I wanted to be in a good mood. I didn't want it to be that regular type of a channel, which is boring and makes me to yawn and to pass out, and you too. So I basically said that today is the day where I'm starting my little journey, my little YouTube journey, again, restarting it to continue posting a video each week. I dyed my hair, like, it's platinum blonde now. I'm rocking Brazilian hair, 400 grams, 400 bundles, and it's 16 inch, 20 inch, 26 inch, and 28 inch. If you like this hair, and if you like the length of this hair, and you want to honor it too, hit me up via smarthairart@aol.com, my email address, or Twitter and Instagram at smarthairart. Just make sure you follow me, check me out, check out the private smarthairart. Now playing with y'all. So let's get this started. You know, I'm not gonna talk too much. I will show you a wonderful tutorial about how to create a bouncy, beautiful, nice candy curl with a curling wand. We have the curling wand here. I'm gonna show you the rest in just a bit. God bless. I'll see you in a second. Look, I've just removed the clips out of the hair and I just fingercombed the hair. It looks natural, as you can see. The curls are bouncy. I have my dip dye thing going on. It's really cute. I hope you like it. I hope you enjoy this. Can you see how beautiful it looks? Just hit me up if you have any questions. Email me if you need this hair, if you need this look and this style, and I will give you all the feedback you need about this. It's very easy to create. If you have questions, just let me know. Oh, and to finish it, basically you will need the palm of Super Skinny Serum. This is it. You just take like two bumps, put them on, apply to your hair just like this. And it's not gonna leave like residue or anything. It's gonna be soaked in by the hair and gives it its definition and its shine. It's so beautiful.
Smart hair.